In about 30 states so far, they have passed what typically they call the rape survivor bill. And what happens is that a woman is raped. And there's actually studies show 25 to 37,000 women that are raped that get pregnant. These children are brought to term and they're born. And what's happened in many instances is that the rapist, the predator, has gone ahead and used his parental rights as a sledgehammer to get the woman to drop the rape charges. In return, then he would drop his parental rights. Well, this bill would go ahead and get it back to an even footing and strip that person, that predator, of his parental rights, so that the woman then has no fear when she presses charges that that man will be in her life or a child's life for the rest of their life. So I've been working with fellow House representatives on that, and I've already introduced that bill. I think it should have broad support. It's a good bill.